Dear student, the next concept is what is mobility? So the mobility term is itself a challenge to computer network and telephone network, because I can explain the same with the following example or following diagram. In the diagram you can see the spectrum which indicates no mobility to the eye mobility. No mobility means when the user moves within the same building. When the user moves within the same building, as long as its IP address remains same, it is not a mobile for network layer at all. Or as long as it's connected to the same access point, you know what is access point, wireless access point, is not a mobile even for the data link layer also. We'll take this one more scenario. This is the one more scenario. We'll take the one more scenario. This is the one more scenario. User disconnect its laptop, bring at home and work from the home. You'll get the IP address from the different ISP at home temporarily, and you will connect it to its remote application and you'll work. Here also mobility is not to that extent, but the mobility will be high when a user travels at the speed of 150 kilometers and is using application, mobile application, and he wants to keep the mobile application get connected to the internet. In this case, it is a challenge. Challenge because user is moving from one cell to the other cell and maintaining connectivity is a challenge in the mobile network. So with respect to this, the permanent home of the mobile node is called as a home network, and the mobility function is managed by home agent. The visited home or visited area is called as foreign network or visited network, and the mobility will be managed by foreign agent, and the node which wants to, or the user node or the mobile which wants to get connected to this mobile is called as correspondent. These three terms we are using, and this is the mobility concept.